my playthrough of Assassin's Creed 3. I'm 20% into the game. And this is the start of a brand new session. Again, each session being 4 to 6 and sometimes more videos. And I'm just gonna run around here for a little bit. There we go. And today we'll be doing this mission. Just keep running. Excuse me, going through. People. Okay. coming through. Okay.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. Why do you think I'm meant up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. Enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play a hero.
I can vouch for that. John Parker as well. Where's Revere?
Captain.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine. I'm sure of it.
Your lady's finished gossiping?
Parker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do. You'd best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do. Wait.
Okay, hold on.
Wait for my signal. Go! Wait for my signal. Fire!
Okay, let's try again next time.